I don't think that rape in South Africa is a simplistic, standalone kind of problem where you can explain it in a single factor kind of explanation. You've got to take into account the history of this country. You've got to take into account poverty. You've got to take into account economics. You've got to take into account that a large part of our society are still living under very unsatisfactory kind of circumstances. And many of our children remain highly vulnerable.